Airborne and en route.
Suspect left in northern West Brazil.